great reenactment organization. This group of people under one name or another has been doing this dance for more than 10 years. After our performance, we will be inviting audience participation. So if you are brave and willing, you can come get a ribbon and the dancers will help you and we will do the dance a second time. Those of you with your phones out, tell the social media world we're doing it again at 2:15 and they need to get their butts to Fort Hunter. I asked for the audience to be quiet while we're performing because we're using Middle Ages instruments. They aren't loud. Voices aren't necessarily loud. So if you want to hear them, you'll have to be quiet or maybe move this way some. Everybody enjoy our performance.
Oh, I don't